just turn over this rock, we can find the rare Zara Vajula, or better known as the Southern Black Stinkbug. It can be found in mostly southern black habitats and spends most of its time sitting on black things, such as under this rock. If I just put my hand in here, you can get a sense of scale of this kind of creature. Such is the life of bugs. Here we see the most common. Studying bugs and demonstrating their features gives us a more in-depth knowledge of how these tiny mammals live. And if we just take a look, as you can see, this animal has a spectacular wingspan, ranging from 5 meters to a meter. Simply superb. As we come to this scene, we are in a businessman atmosphere. The bug is just merrily eating hors d'oeuvres. But no, the I eat bug has appeared. It has seen the threat and rushes to put its camouflage on. It's amazing how it can just camouflage itself so that it can't be seen or noticed or distinguished from its surroundings. It works. The bug has no idea. It is within meters. It is now that the other bug, our bug, makes its stealthy retreat to the corner. It's amazing that we can just witness this in a few meters. How can they do this? No one knows. As we watch this clever creature, we see that it can perform simple tasks like climbing up stairs. It's quite amazing how agile it actually is. It's amazing. As we watch this fantastic bug, I find that it also has social etiquette. And it... Would you like some tea? Yes? Yes, good. Good. Sugar? Milk? Milk? Yeah, you have a taste. That's right. Yes, I'll put some milk in. Yes, you will like that. Here's your tea. Thank you. And sugar? No, no, okay. So what is it really like to be a bug?
Well, it's not too fancy.
More tea?
Oh, thank you.
Well, even with such a great social etiquette, we find the bug living in damp places. Another amazing skill of this bug is its way to find its way home without any compass or any other GPS device. Amazing. Good.
Dun, 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 dun. That way. That way. Hey. There we go. This way. That way. No. To the left. To the left.
Oh wow, it's found the car. And it's found its home. Well, in summing up, you see, this bug is truly amazing. It eats only flowers like this, and yet it is so diverse. And it is incredibly kind. Oh god!
Eeeeh!